Hello, my name is Dr. Jonathan Moreira, and I'm a hematologist-oncologist at Northwestern Medicine. I primarily see patients who have hematologic malignancies or blood cancers, leukemias, lymphomas, with a special interest or focus on stem cell transplantation. So my approach to patient care is one where I try to take a very comprehensive and yet individualized approach, and knowing that leukemia can be seen in a wide array of patients, no two patients are the same. We might see different manifestations of symptoms and certainly how patients are responding or reacting to the symptoms and the disease that they have. So it's important to individualize your approach with each patient to make sure you have the best possible outcome for them. Oncology is one of the most exciting fields in all of medicine. Cutting-edge research and therapeutic modalities that are coming out are really at the forefront in the practice of oncology. And I think Northwestern is a national leader in the treatment of cancer. I build connection with patients by practicing a great deal of empathy with them. Understanding that this is a life-changing diagnosis, it's important to make sure that we keep the needs of the patient at hand, first and foremost. I'm also bilingual and bicultural. For some of my patients, being able to speak in their native language is very important, and establishing a cultural connection is important, especially in a diverse city like Chicago. I think what makes Northwestern Medicine so special is the fact that we have a collection of physicians, be they primary care physicians or surgical specialists or other kinds of specialty physicians, nurses, respiratory therapists, custodians, that are all dedicated to the singular focus of exemplary patient care.